That looked good, Cleve. Thank you. Now, if you saw a pack of pantsless people running through Philadelphia this afternoon, you were watching the Cupid's Undie Run. Participants stripped down to their skivvies for the annual event, which raises money for the Children's Tumor Foundation. The one-mile run started and ended with a party at World Cafe Live, and some runners wore Valentine's Day-themed costumes.